Ronnie Magro, almost a no-show at Mohegan Sun. The resort brought Ronnie, Sammi, and Deena from the Jersey Shore to Uncasville, Connecticut for its 15th anniversary celebration. Ronnie missed the scheduled Q&A and needed Deena to sit in between him and Sammi at the meet and greet. Later that night, all three were scheduled to appear inside Mohegan Sun's Ultra 88 Nightclub. Ronnie walked in last, turned to a friend and said, "I can't do this, it's too tough." And then... That glare from Sammi Sweetheart certainly looks familiar to any faithful Jersey Shore fan. Magro did return to the club, but was seen exiting out the back door around 1 a.m. I'm Ralphie Aversa for the Ralphie Radio Show.